I was in the principal's office so many times, they gave me my own key. And in the principal's office, it was all the same. Every time you walk in, they say, who is your father? And you're supposed to say, my father is Soviet Union. And who is your mother? And you're supposed to say, my mother is Communist Party. And whom do you want to be? And you're supposed to say, I want to be a builder, I want to be a teacher. They ask me, who is your father? I said, my father is Soviet Union. Good, good. And who's your mother? I said, my mother is Communist Party. Good, good. And whom do you want to be? I said, I want to be an orphan.